Other people, then nothing surpasses that feeling. No, no amount of money or acceptance or recognition, fame, no. That feeling that this esoteric, supposedly esoteric, strange music that people say don't play, it's very nice when you are able to play it against odds and touch people with this music. We're all trying to grow musically, and so we've been playing other people's music, because I read somewhere a long time ago that in order to play like yourself, you first need to learn to play like other people.